wasn't as exciting as I wanted it to be. Hey everyone, it's Shrek Cosplay, and today we're gonna be going into YouTube trending, because there are so many weird things on YouTube trending, or at least things that make sense for it, but I just don't care for. And I'm just curious. I'm gonna look at the like top 5 or top 7 videos on that trending tab, or maybe like 8:20, because I'll probably end up uploading like a week later. In any case, it's just gonna be all the weird stuff that's on there, and we're just gonna see what misery I'm gonna have to go through. So everyone, thank you for joining me on this horror journey, and let's hope that YouTube trending is nice to me this time. Our first video here, NBA Youngboy drawing symbols. The description to it is one of the, what is it even trying to say? Here's what it reads. Everything was fake, I knew it, you'll never truly know someone in life, we live, it's cool, through, yeah, that, to be prepared, to die, karma, never miss nobody, haha, if you're reading, hello, goodbye. I mean, how can you go wrong with that description? It's just a perfect setup for a perfect video. Let's check it out. What the fuck? Oh god, are we dealing with the XXXTentacion scrawling note on the album 17? I don't even know what this is. Is this a suicide note? I guess it's the song, but it just looks like it's just miserable. I don't even know what half the thing. Kamikaze. I have death, delete, and then outputting. We're in for trouble right now. They say can't try, got a baby, he ain't nothing but 13. They told me that he needed love, he can pay for what he need. They said he said he don't feel love. God, what's up with this generation of auto-crooners? It started with Lil Wayne, and now it's just reached peak levels of auto-crooning. I mean, maybe Travis Scott could do that, but it's just so... Too much croon. Decided to give up the Shrek cosplay or the Orlando Bloom Pirates of the Caribbean. You know, it just wasn't really fitting. It's a new video, new me. All right, that's how I'm gonna do it. New shirt for each video. Probably not. I'm just really lazy. In any case, we're just gonna go onto our next video. YouTube trending is continually updating, so you know there could just be totally new things. Jeez, you know, we flossed the grill clean and irrigated. All right, let's just do it.
Top it off with some oily ash. Bone apple tea.
Nope. Didn't say that right. Oh, it really just sucks all the saliva out, too.
Alright, well, that's basically the video. He just eats a charred burger. Moving on, we got Fora with feel. Are you really feeling the video? Don't you understand my emotions and how they're so destructive? I need to feel.
Thoughts. Now I can't feel all because of you. You ever so lost that you feel alone? You ever scared to end up on your own? I don't want to go through it no more. I don't want to do it no more. I just took all these pills. Fuck love, fuck life. I can't do it no more.
Hair's getting worse every video. It's looking like that kid's hair. I don't like this. I don't like this hairstyle. In any case, this video is boring. Like, you know, maybe he's really sad. It's just so melodramatic. I can't do it no more. No. I love you. I miss my girlfriend. I miss her. It's like... Fora, I'm not feeling much, buddy. If anything, feeling apathy. You know, it's just... Lele Pons is... I don't even understand why she's popular, because her videos are just so annoying. She's like lol random humor, but she just has to do it really in your face.
Do my
What are you gonna do about it?
I was silencing my phone. Mama!
And if she can make music, I mean, we're in a really dire state right now. If she's making music, music industry, I mean, there's good artists out there, but just, I can't deal with these vloggers trying to make music. They can't make music. Wow, that's some intense choreography. No. Okay. Whatever potential this song has, no. It's really just so boring. It's Latin dance music that is just so goddamn formulaic. I already forgot it. And the chorus to it is boom 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 boom. It's just, why do these, like, I'm glad that she knows Spanish, I guess. Like, the words, you know, they're generic dance, but for Spanish speakers, just no. I'm done with this. I'm done with these terrible Latin-flavored songs. I mean, it's just, oh, it's hurting my head. Let's just move on. All right, Bird Restaurant.
Hi, are you ready to order?
Yeah, could I get a large seed?
Classic or home style?
Home style, please.
Sure thing.
Oh, that's it? Alright, well, I at least enjoyed that video, so let's move on again. Sour cotton candy. There's probably some good things on trending that I'm just totally skipping over, but fuck it, I hate trending. I'm just gonna review the worst of it.
Or we mean it.
Hey! Yo, Fat 19! This here says mega! It's regular size! You gotta be kidding me! I can't get my mouth to stop making this face!
Commercials were in trending. Just a really boring plug. Look, just ignore the shirt, okay? Don't think about it. I brought it up, didn't I? I said don't, just ignore it, okay? We're moving on. So there's this guy, Manny Mua, no idea who he is, but his video is on trending and it says, I will do better. And you know a video's good when it says, I will do better. Because that usually means, oh, I am a terrible vlogger that totally takes advantage of people. And I'm acting as if this is a serious apology that I'm really passionate about it, okay? I'm really sorry, guys. I'm trying to do better. This guy, I don't even know who the fuck he is, but his haircut is just ugly as fuck. So we're gonna rip him to shreds. Here we go.
Hi you guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Manny Mua, for those of you who do not know who I am. Hello, it's nice to see you.
Manny, I don't know who you are, but can you speak the fuck up please, because I cannot hear you. I literally had to turn up the volume on this thing, and he's still whispering like a little 10-year-old child being put in front of a crowd of people, like at a talent show, and he's speaking very softly, as if he's trying to sing me a lullaby. Speak up! I know I do it too, but just help me out here.
That I'm going in to hug her, and she walks right past me and hugs Jeffrey, which is totally fine, of course. Like, hey, you hug whoever you want to hug first, that's totally fine. But to me, it just caught me off guard. I just wasn't ready for it. I was like, oh shit, like.
Oh my god.
She realized that I had made the face. I had made the uncomfortable, awkward face that I had made, and she was hurt by it.
Like, this video makes no sense, you know? It's just some personal, minute thing where the fan goes psycho, and then the vlogger's just as psycho, so you know, he DMs this girl. It's like cares, okay? It's so minimal. It's so unnecessary. It's obvious this guy has no ideas for videos, so he's just throwing shit at the wall and seeing what sticks. I think I'm just gonna wrap up this video. Most of you would be assuming, no, this guy's just running over 10 minute mark, which is true. But I'm just running out of steam with this thing. You know, there's only so much I can do with it until I self-destruct and just blow up, man. Too much trending, not enough content that's quality. There's some stuff that's on there that's like, okay. I mean, there's that one video with the chicken or whatever, but that's about it for me. That's all I can really take for it. So, thank you all for joining me on my rant escapade, and I will see you never again. Or maybe I will, I don't know.